Hey guys, Eric here. I just finished listening to a book called Building a Story Brand, and it really talks about building your brand as a story so that customers understand it, you understand it, and employees understand it as well. And one thing that I really took away from a technician's point of view is that a lot of times as IT providers, we tend to make ourselves the heroes. We solve big problems for our customers, we solve dire problems for our customers, and a lot of times come out being the hero. However, in building a story brand, it talks about making the customer the hero. And it really, something in it really clicked with me in terms of how we should be perceiving our customer and how we should be perceiving ourselves in that customer IT service provider relationship. We should be positioning ourselves as the guide and the hero should be the customer. So check out this book. I put an affiliate link down in the description. So if you click on that, I do make a buck or two on that sale. Just helps to maintain this channel. If you liked this video, make sure you go over to the YouTube channel and subscribe and ring the bell to be notified when I release more. Thanks. See you later. Let's crush this thing.